temperatures are looking really good. You're nearly out of fuel, almost out of fuel. You need to pit within the next two laps.